check out if you're Chicago here.
Make sure they secure the defensive board here if it comes off. It does, and they do. Shoot, she's screaming.
It's TeeJay the Artist, and if you rock with me, you are the smartest. The play-in tournament not over just yet. We got 9 versus 10 in Chicago versus Toronto Raptors. Let's get straight into the video. Let's see what went on. This game was, it looked like it was about to get out of hand, but then it wasn't getting out of hand no more. Then the fourth quarter, it heated up. Oh, he wide open in the corner. Pull it! I just want to rock. Pat Bev, what are you going to do with it, Pat Bev? Get that out of here. We gone. Play some defense then. Euro. Huh. So I did pick Toronto Raptors to win. But, little spin back. The Miami Heat, I picked them to win. They lost, so they're going to play the winner of this game right here. Bounce pass, watch out. DeMar DeRozan on his old team. Tulane Euro. Ooh. Speaking of DeMar DeRozan's daughter was out there screaming her head off every time Toronto shot a free throw. DeMar. Hey! Oh, that ain't DeMar. My fault. That ain't DeMar. I just saw a dude with braids running down. Full three. Fred might be one of the best undrafted players in NBA history. Full three. In NBA history. I might need to make a list of that and make that a poll on my channel. Watch your head. Nice. Who is the best undrafted NBA player in NBA history? Ooh, let's go. I see you, DeMar. Is it Fred Van Vliet? Is it Ben Wallace? For three. And I don't know anymore. I gotta look it up. That'll be something for y'all. Put it in the comments. Who's the best undrafted NBA player? He just worked him. Did he get hit in the face? Here we go. Tulane. Nice. I see you, Scotty. Scotty Barnes. The loser of the game goes home. So Toronto loses. They just can go down the street because they already in Toronto. Well, I'm pretty sure the Toronto players don't stay in Toronto. It'd be smart to stay in Toronto, but I'm pretty sure they probably don't. I remember during the bubble, the year after the bubble, I remember the Toronto team had to play in like Tampa or something like that. For three. Chicago, y'all better turn this around. Toronto is up by. Tough bucket. They up by 7 right now. Spin on him. He finna spin him. Put him in the blender. I see you, Pascal. Pascal Siakam. I wonder if Drake was at the game. Well, if Drake was there, we would have known already. They would have showed him. Up, we off and running. Chicago. Man, I placed a bet on Zach LaVine to get more than one dunk in this game. Why? Ooh, at the buzzer. Why he ain't getting out one dunk today? Man. I'm not going to be like one of those. Because I got a lot of other stuff wrong, so it didn't matter anyway. You know how some people be like, all you needed was one more stinking point, and I would have got $5,000. I got a lot of them wrong. So it didn't even matter. DeMar, get to your spot, DeMar. Ooh, get to the rim then. Fab break, Euro. Kick it back out to the tray ball. He should pull though. Ooh, I see you, Zach. Midi, nope. Watch your head under there. I almost call him DeMar again. It's the braids throwing me off. They love DeMar right there. Uh-oh, interception. We're going back the other way. Watch your head. Lay. Look at the score. Y'all see the score. Y'all see the score. Y'all see the score. Hey, Zach LaVine said, hold on now. Huh, midi in the bitty. Zach LaVine said, hold on now. We can't go out like this. Not here. Not today. He had 14 points in the third quarter. Ooh, I see you, Fred. Fred. That was a high arcing shot. Here we go. To the lane. Lay. Zach LaVine with a lay. Oh, we off and running. Off a missed shot. Zach. Oh, man. 5-point game. Them boys done got back. They done battled back. Oh, what a bucket by DeMar DeRozan. Oh, they got the ball again. That's three highlights. Oh, that's easy bucket. That's easy money. Oh, my God. Caruso done showed up. Oh, another highlight from them boys again. Uh-oh. To the lane. Oh, swing it. Caruso. I got a Caruso jersey, but it's a Laker jersey. Uh-oh. Ooh, stop, pop, jump shot. Stop, pop, jump. Nope. Bounce pass. Pat Bev. Don't tell me Pat Bev, too. Scott. Toronto, y'all put up a highlight, please. Oh, my God. Toronto, put up a highlight. In midi in the bitty. Oh, that boy getting freak nasty over there now. Oh, my God. Oh, they got another highlight. Did anything happen? On the side of the ball? Uh-oh. They going off right now. 3-point game. Oh, Freddy. Oh! Listen, man. Fred said, hold on, bro. We ain't just going to go out like that. Lay. Zach LaVine is... Oh, another highlight from the... Oh, my God. DeMar to the rack. Oh, my goodness. 3-point game. What you going to do to it? I see you, boy. Y'all still down by two, though. And he finna ice it. Go ahead and ice it. Is that ice? No, it's not ice. It's not ice. They need a three. Oh, he got fouled. That was on the ground, though. Oh, here goes his daughter. Baby, his daughter. Listen.
Line drive, never
hey,
made it.
The daughter made sure him miss
the defensive board here.
The daughter is the MVP. MV daughter. MV daughter. MV daughter. The most valuable daughter is DeMar DeRozan's daughter. She helped them win this game. She won. She won this game. Shout out to her. Now, the winner, which is not Chicago, they have to go to Miami and they gonna play. Now, because I picked Miami and I picked Toronto to play against each other, seeing how this played out, I am going to choose... I'm gonna choose Chicago. Chicago played with some heart. Miami in that last game, I didn't see none of that heart that I thought that they was gonna come out with. So I'm choosing Chicago to beat Miami for the AC. There it is. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, man. Peace.